Hey there, viewers! With a pandemic happening, it seems like there's new information coming out every second. We're just overwhelmed with it at this point. The question is, which information is authentic? This is the challenge we find ourselves often faced with. There are so many myths about COVID-19 that need to be debunked. Can sun exposure prevent you from getting the virus? Will wearing a mask automatically protect you? Wait, can you really get it from animals? Let's talk about 8 COVID-19 claims you didn't know were false. Number 1. You can get coronavirus from animals. Contrary to popular belief, there's little evidence that you're at risk at contracting COVID-19 from your pet. There really is nothing to support the theory that animals play a huge role in this spreading to begin with. Since the beginning of the outbreak, the reality of how the virus can be spread through animals has been widely debated. Yes, Wuhan wet markets are seen as ground zero for the pandemic. As a result, millions have been left approaching their pets with caution. In March 2020, a story was released about a dog in Hong Kong who had died after coming out of quarantine. Initial reports showed that the animal had tested weak positive for an infection. Further testing confirmed that the dog was actually negative. This means that its death was likely caused due to the stress of being away from its family. It's amazing how one story can feed the paranoia machine. If your pet's not feeling well or showing signs attributed to COVID-19, it's recommended that you keep them indoors. But this is just as a precaution. Cats and dogs that show signs of illness are usually suffering from common infections. Whatever the situation may be, do not make them wear a mask. This can be an uncomfortable and frightening experience for them. Number 2. Antibiotics prevent the virus. Many have come to believe that everyday antibiotics can prevent you from becoming infected. In reality, antibiotics are medications that help stop infections caused by bacteria. Viruses are different. These illnesses require antiviral medication. Since we may be several years away from a vaccine, all we can do is stay cautious and clean ourselves. Antibiotics should not be used as a way to treat symptoms of corona. According to experts, there are a couple of drugs that are being experimented on, but they're still in a stage of development. Vaccines that treat pneumonia in particular do not prevent coronavirus. Before we continue, are you liking this video so far? Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, hit that like button, and ring that bell to stay updated on more great content from your bestie. Number 3. Drinking booze protects you from COVID-19. If you've been locked in your home for months on end, you might be trying to find new ways to keep yourself busy. Recent polls have shown the alcohol use during isolation has spiked dramatically. In Canada, 25% of people between the ages of 35 to 54 reported an increase in alcohol use during the quarantine. Now, you can have a drink here and there, but don't go overboard. Alcohol does not prevent you from contracting COVID-19. Do not believe that for a second. In fact, it's shown to have the opposite effect. Excessive alcohol consumption can actually increase your risk of health problems. Health experts are warning people not to have more than a drink or two. If you can, avoid drinking booze altogether. For most people, scrapping booze across the board is out of the question. In that case, try your best not to become intoxicated. This is so you don't run the risk of causing further damage to your immune system. Alcohol is also a trigger for smoking. If you're a cigarette person, a beer will make you crave a cigarette, causing you to smoke more than you usually do. Some people finish entire packs within a night. Smoking has been associated with the progression of COVID-19. Number 4. The breath trick works. You may have heard that successfully holding your breath for 10 seconds without coughing or giving up means that you're free from COVID. Seems kind of foolish, doesn't it? Some people with COVID-19 are asymptomatic. That means that they're showing no signs whatsoever. This only makes coronavirus even scarier. The best way to find out if you have COVID-19 is to have a laboratory test conducted, although their ability at the moment is scarce in most places. Either way, a simple breathing test will not suffice. Number 5. 5G mobile network does not spread COVID-19. We're not going to go too far down this rabbit hole, but let it be known that 5G mobile is not responsible for this coronavirus outbreak. A popular theory online has been that the virus is spreading through radio waves and mobile networks. Well, let it finally be put to bed. COVID-19 is spread through respiratory droplets when a sick person coughs, sneezes, or opens their mouth to speak. You can also become infected by coming in contact with a surface that has been contaminated by the virus. Are you concerned about the overall state of your health during this time? Perhaps you should check out our video on 8 physical activities that strengthen your lungs. Now back to our list of 8 coronavirus claims you didn't know were false. Number 6. Wearing a mask will automatically protect you. This is one of the more controversial topics, as the mask has been one of the more vital items in relation to this pandemic. I'll admit, wearing a mask when I go outdoors makes me feel much better, but the truth is that masks are not always effective. Even the most dedicated mask wearer can still contract the virus. For one, people often don't realize they're not wearing their mask properly. They're essentially walking around with a useless piece of fabric stuck to their face. These are normally surgical masks, which are in no way identical to the masks healthcare workers are currently wearing. Healthcare workers use something known as the N95 mask, which serves as a type of respirator. These are able to filter out particles in the air. They are said to be 95% effective. The N95 mask is normally tested before being worn to make sure it holds a proper seal for that particular worker. For those of you stuck with the surgical mask, you're advised to first clean your hands with soap or sanitizer. When placing it over your face, make sure you're covering both your mouth and nose. It's important that you have no gaps in between the mask on your face. When removing the mask, do it from behind. This way you aren't touching your face. Place the mask in a closed container and wash your hands. Number 7. Warm weather will kill the virus. With summer just around the corner, a major discussion has taken place regarding the role warm weather will play in the fight against COVID. While many remain optimistic, experts are not so hopeful. As it turns out, staying out of the sun does not protect you from getting sick. Information has circulated stating that exposing yourself to temperatures higher than 25 degrees Celsius or 77 degrees Fahrenheit will save you. Nope. Places that are normally warm all year round have also reported cases of the virus. Australia, for example, has seen almost 7,000 at the time of this video. California has experienced more than 60,000. The virus can be transmitted in any climate. This means the warm temperature you're living in is not exempt from cases. Right now, your best bet is to follow the suggestions of healthcare providers. This includes washing your hands, wearing a mask, keeping a 6-foot distance, and not touching your eyes, nose, or mouth. Number 8. Taking a hot bath can kill the virus. While we're on the subject of warm temperatures, a hot bath cannot, under any circumstance, protect you from the disease. Even in the bath, your normal body temperature remains around 37 degrees Celsius. If anything, a bath can only worsen your situation. Say you did recently come in contact with an infected surface and you decide to wash it off in the tub. Not only are you still infected, you're now sitting in a pool of your own filth. If you take a bath in a super hot temperature, you can also burn yourself. Baths are meant to be relaxing, not scarring. Again, the best way to protect yourself is to follow health guidelines. Have you heard any of these myths? Were you surprised to see them on the list? Let us know in the comments section below. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video, and enjoy.